Yeah.
You want some? No, seriously. You got Milky Way, you got the Smarties. You want some? Reason why I have all this is after all the animals here got done with it. The thing was overflowing. Why? Did I have a party Saturday night and nobody came? Well, sort of. Halloween's a party nobody's coming to. Unless there's certain select neighborhoods where kids are going. But we all have buckets of candy to give away. You don't want to be that cheap ass that runs out of candy and go, oh, I'm sorry, kids. You should have come by earlier. You don't want to be that idiot. So you buy candy. And two groups of kids come with their mommy and daddy standing in the driveway looking to see if you're some sort of pervert that's going to grab their kid. Three brave kids came by and that was it. So I'm stuck with this. Who likes Smarties? I don't like Smarties. I'm not 8 years old wearing a pirate costume. I don't want Smarties. So next year, what do I do? What do I do next year? Buy two bags of candy and wait for the three people to come by? Halloween ain't what it used to be. These kids are all mommied up doing their little trunk or treat thing in the supermarket parking lot where everything's safe and secure. Grow up. Grow a pair, mister. Mr. 8 year old in your pirate outfit. Get out there into a dangerous neighborhood. Knock on some strangers' doors. That's right. Because I don't want to be stuck with these Smarties anymore. Happy Halloween.